In heat recovery applications, Turboden ORC modules, based on the thermodynamic principle of the Organic Rankine Cycle, produce electricity by recovering waste heat from industrial processes and when used in combined cycle applications. Turboden ORC electric power output in this field ranges from 200 kilowatts up to 15 megawatts. The ORC plant in Ait Baha, Morocco, is an example of a Turboden ORC module recovering heat in a cement production process. This Turboden module produces 2 megawatts electric power from the clinker kiln, reliable and automatic operation, together with good efficiency and no water consumption, are some of the benefits of the Turboden ORC, which has been in operation since 2010. The production capacity of the Italcementi cement plant is about 5,000 tons of clinker per day. A 1,500 ton per hour capacity conveyor belt transports the limestone from the quarry to the cement plant, where it is first pulverized in the mills, preheated in the cyclones, and then enters the processing cycle proper. The rotary kiln is the heart of the production process, where at temperatures between 800 and 1,400 degrees centigrade, the endothermic reaction converting raw material into clinker takes place. The hot exhaust gas produced in the rotary kiln follows the opposite way, from the kiln, then to the preheating cyclones. Downstream of the cyclones, at a temperature of around 300 degrees centigrade, the gas reaches a heat recovery exchanger, where the residual heat is transferred to a thermal oil loop. Thermal oil, owing to its feature of remaining liquid, even at high temperatures and low pressures, gives the advantage of extremely high layout flexibility. The hot thermal oil feeds the Turboden ORC power plant, where about 20% of the heat recovered from the gases is converted into electric power, feeding the cement plant's electric power grid. The ORC's cycle's condensing heat is dissipated through a dry air cooling system. In this plant, thanks to its favorable thermodynamic properties, a siloxane fluid is used as the ORC working fluid. The use of an organic working fluid enables efficient use of a medium to low temperature thermal source, such as the heat commonly available in cement production processes, to produce electricity with an automatic system. The ORC module thus requires minimal supervision and maintenance activities and allows the cement plant technicians to focus on their core activity, the cement production process. In 2013, the heat recovery system of Ait Baha cement industry was integrated with the solar source. An innovative system of linear parabolic collectors concentrates the solar radiation, heats a thermal fluid, and supplies additional thermal power to the ORC unit, increasing the whole energy production. It is the first excellent example of a hybrid ORC application.